Cortado Corporate Server allows you to create a secure business container on iOS devices. Sensitive corporate data doesn't end up in unsecure apps, and users work with their iOS devices just as they do privately. With managed apps, managed web domains, and the native mail app, you have a secure and native business container in your hands. We'll show you how to create this in just a few easy steps. Let's start with the apps. In the Cortado Management Console, choose the apps designated as secure. These then appear on employees' iOS devices. Next up is the Exchange account, which is securely connected to the native iOS mail app. Configure the email profile for the employee. You then assign this to the employee and it's pushed to their iOS devices. Now it's the turn of managed domains. In combination with the managed open in policy, documents from predefined web domains can now too be viewed and edited only with managed apps. Specify which web domains should be managed via the Cortado Management Console. Enter here, for example, your corporate domain. As you can see here, you can link Safari with the web domain and use Safari as a secure browser. If you then open one of the specified domains, then the VPN connection is made at the same time. Finally, we come to the managed open-in policy. All corporate data remains in the secure work area as documents can only be viewed and edited with managed apps. Create a new policy, name it appropriately, and remove the checkmark at open-in managed to unmanaged. And this is what the native business container user experience is like for employees. You download a document from the specified domain and open or edit it only with the managed apps. In this case, Acrobat Reader. You can open documents from other apps only with managed apps, just like here from the corporate server using the Cortado app. And with the native mail app, attachments are only viewed and edited with the managed apps.